It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management. Over the years, I've conducted many investment seminars with both financial service professionals and individual investors. When I asked who in the room had above average driving skills, almost every hand in the room went up. When I asked a similar question regarding investing, most felt they were average at best. And upon further study, I found that most investment results were below average. The reason, of course, is volatility, or more importantly, how you respond to volatility. Even though we all believe we are above average in our driving skills, at the end of the day, we're all ordinary, normal human beings who have certain instincts wired into our DNA, like the fight or flight reflex. If everyone in the herd is in a panic, our natural instinct is to join the panic so we aren't the one that gets eaten. It's almost as if God created volatility to keep the uninformed poor and doomed to repeat the same mistakes over and over again. Case in point, the coronavirus, wreaking havoc on our financial markets this week. Although we know from history, even recent history, that outbreaks of viruses like Ebola, bird flu, swine flu, SARS, Zika, and many others didn't start bear markets or drive us into recession. Truth be told, when you add up all the deaths from these unique viruses over the last 25 years, it's less people than die in a normal year from our normal flu. Talking heads in the media argue that past experience is irrelevant due to unknowns about this novel virus. Perhaps, but the market's reaction is rarely novel. Stocks always fall sharply at first, with negative sentiment undershooting reality in response to a false fear isn't different. It is a story as old as the markets. We've seen this movie many times before. Take the 2007-2009 Great Recession. The media told us that the long history of above average returns was over, and the new normal of low single-digit returns had begun. Those who listened missed out on the best 10-year return in history. New diseases spur worries of pandemics that will crush the global economy. But history demonstrates that new diseases, though tragic, are always temporary. Output is delayed, but doesn't disappear. They rarely pack enough economic punch to cause even local, much less global, recession. Stock prices recover long before the news improves. Will this market recover quickly as in the past outbreaks? Well, only time will tell. See, your objectives are knowable. The future is not. While executing your plan, there is nothing you should expect more than the unexpected. The reality is that every market correction seems different when you're living it. History doesn't repeat, but it often rhymes. What matters most is how you respond. If you're thinking to yourself, I need a financial GPS to guide me through these turbulent times, well, give us a call. You know, my son Ryan and I have over 75 years of combined industry experience of creating low-cost, tax-efficient, goal-based portfolios to help you achieve your goals. All you have to do is text or call 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692. Or simply call 844-PLAN-NYC. That's 844-PLAN-NYC. Hey, this is Bob Payne, and I'm the Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management.